ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Ponga los brillantes.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete. Y mira, mira, si con nosotros te entremete. No quieres que lo que lo que lo que. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Ain't no life for me. Can't
now I see. Don't know why I swatch you.
she was in a hot mess. He probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. Combo is a flow and his mind is focused on other things. Like, when is it the time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of order what you wanna, but I won't be on my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term mind. Hey, cause he's never been a long term guy. Hey, how the fuck did I just take the wrong turn? I'm stuck, this date is a slow burn. I just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario doesn't come with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just wanna chat more about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one. Talking about the world, tell me what you stand for. Forcing a connection is a no-no. Plus she looks older in your profile pic. How the f*** did I just take a wrong turn? This date is a slow burn, I just don't learn. Now I don't know why I sweat it, and I don't know what to do. Now I got to spend my evening talking to you.
Where's the sun? You know what? Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say, then it's gonna be a long thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy. Which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea. Can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime. About time that it clock. Mad ass. Never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no backs, lag. How you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lack it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on bros. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic, stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If it's here, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, stretch it. Must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game? Like, I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G really keeps stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome along to Bilbao, to the lovely Estadio San Mames. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Edge. Trying to... And the referee, well, he saw it clearly, and he obviously didn't like what he saw. Tried to catch him out with a short free kick. They've lost the ball. Fujol. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Intercepted well. Good piece of tackling there. And the pass not completed, really. Attacking now. Excellent interception. Fujol. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Great interception. Reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Free kick coming up. Change of plan, gone short. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Goalkeeper relieved there that it'll run through to him, I think. La. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. It's got a bit of pressure on. Fujol. Edge. Tries the shot here. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Well, the fans making their feelings known, and that's to be expected when you've been, what they see as, denied a penalty.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on. And thanks for that, Jeff.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Bergugnu. Oh, it could be on. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Edge. Now Terry. Cabaye. Cleared away by the defender. Throw in to come. Cabaye. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. And Terry. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Cut it out. Lau. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. And Terry. Edge. Going forward well. Got to be. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Intercepted well. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. The home supporters still singing about the goal, which came late in the... Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Well, they are moving the ball well here. They can spread the play now.
Good range in his passing.
Edge. And Terry. Looking for goal now. Good save by the keeper. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper. It goes out wide again. Abbas. Edge. No one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Nice interplay between the two of them. Now he wants to take them on. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Excellent challenge. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. That'll be a throw. Excellent interception. That's gone out for a throw-in. Black. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Black. Definitely a throw in there. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. And Terry.
Bergugnu.
Important touch from the defender there. Can go in from here.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Kabay. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Players up in support if he needs them.
Now Terry.
Goes for goal! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. On the attack here. Nascimento. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Could make a chance with this tackle. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. To Ferdinand. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Well,
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Lam.
Made the tackle.
Not a turnover in play here with that interception. Break quickly when they get possession. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Lovely, incisive pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Now Terry.
Cabaye.
Made a quick interception.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
And Terry.
Able to make the interception.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. That is a tackle and a half.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
The pass not completed, really.
That's the